There, that looks better.
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
I hate to do this. You got lucky, buddy!
Seriously? What the fuck?
like it never happened.
Second gauntlet's a go, Lest.
Good. We only need one more.
There, looks like the day you bought it.
third and final gauntlets primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Look the fuck out! You got lucky, buddy!
Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door.
Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cute.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons. Not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads.
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Let's go!
Hey,
you
please,
get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go! Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, 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 go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Come on, suede bucks.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
There's a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
Hey, that's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
thanks.
No, thank you, really.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just seemed easy enough. Okay, we in.
I'm kind of figuring this shit out, peeps, and I've got you an okay link up. There's lag, but there's not, like, major lag.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here.
3, 2, 1, done.
They're waving us through.
Hey, I need you to take a left here.
Come on, baby. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest. Then, make a right turn.
We got a green light.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
Green light ahead.
Hold on. There we go.
Now you gotta make a right here. Shit, Merriweather on the west of the grid.
Control, we are stopped.
It's gonna happen. It happened. Let me in so I can fuck ya.
Yeah, make a right there.
One sec. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, Southside Heavy's coming at you.
She wants it, and she got it.
Oh, shit, look out. More Merriweather's coming from the north.
Minor lag and execute.
All right, now, you're almost done.
This one's clear.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Don't forget old Case here, huh? The lead ain't
gonna be wasted. Please don't! No, wait!
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally,
It ain't a chance. No, please, please. He's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go! You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
These mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Show's over!
Fuck, dog! It's a good thing we paid the tip people to get on! We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Let's go!
Moving them!
Hey, they got backup!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whip!
There'll be more coming!
Go to hell! If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Fucking Merriweather! On the left! Look out!
I'm hold the front! You dudes take the side!
Fucking mercenaries!
Watch the metal!
Are you alright?
This is someone's home, you animals!
It was going so sweet!
I'll
hold the flank! Do what you need to do!
That ain't even fair!
I don't feel sorry for you!
Up there on the overpass!
Death embrace you!
How many dudes they got in this private arm?
Take them out!
Arlotto's down!
Ajax, no good when you're
it's
dead!
Over!
Ride it up, assholes!
Put the weapon down!
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking weird! We deal with the monk, we get out!
Go away!
Fuck off already! There'll be more coming!
More ammo!
Fucking mercenaries!
Just in time for the action to start! Hold them down! I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
Aye! Lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Merryweather
sucks, man! Fucking trucks all over the road!
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this,
if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Driver.
Be careful!
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but... where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah. Now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Got it. inches.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, all right, I'm coming.
too close.
Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
Hey. Screw you! Man, you got off lucky, homie.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man, you know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right, I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor. Oh.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and... bam! We turn it into a bust!
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
Damn, it's wrecked.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
Niggas lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you. I'm an Apache. I'll scout your ass.
Right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Clear the building. Watch your sector.
Gee, dog, you gotta wait.
Thanks for coming, you pricks!
You are mine!
Where's the gold? I don't see it!
You fucking pussy! Help me out of here!
They sent some more!
If I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
Can you stop being an asshole, please? There you are. Man, you had me worried. I was a little winded, all right? I took the T.O. It was nice to see you so worked up. Next time, I'll leave you to it. No, look out, four agents!
You ain't gonna...
we clear?
Yeah, all clear. Frank, we're clear inside. Moving through the exits.
Get him out!
For now.
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yo, let me see, there's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive.
I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground, Wheels.
You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
So I ain't taking anyone else's.
TP Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't showing up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses.
Yoga's for chavalas. I'd rather hit the weights any day. Far out!
Oh my God! Guy, what's his name? He shot him!
Caution. The suspect is a possible 9-8
sister. Help! Red pickup.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So what we got, man? Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
I'm clear. Your pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. Who's up? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on him.
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Combat situation! Guard the asset!
Put the weapon down!
Are you all right? Where are ya? DW pays our salaries, people! Come on!
Get back!
Come on!
come out! I just put down half your outfit back in town.
Man down! Fire! You fucking pussy!
Cops in it.
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilead Mountain State Wilderness.
What's going on? Where am I? Let me out of here!
Find a happy place, you Zen cock! Oh, you shitbag!
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All
I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes! Yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team! Come on! Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company! Trevor Phillips Industries!
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stick. Give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I'm gonna get you! You're making a mistake!
Pipe down! Friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk. This is why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin.
Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.
A masonry bit, a first aid kit, a nudie magazine, a carton of cigarettes, some chewing tobacco, a copy of my medical records, and a mammogram pillow. Cause I'll be damned if I'm gonna sleep on the cold hard cell floor.
You've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma,
nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were. An ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman. And you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I am so sorry.
There. It's okay, son. Oh, that's enough. Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly. For everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What should I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Delutamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well, we both know you need a father figure.
Of course, am I me?
Hey, listen, baby, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right, bye, babe.
So long.
I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Might call the series there. Didn't talk much because I'm ill. Thank you for watching if you did. And see you on the next playthrough. Goodbye.